Hi, my name is Eugenia, and today I want to tell you a story that's been in the making for the past 2 years, about why I left the city and moved to the mountains to build my home. But first, let's go back in time. The story goes back to 2019, the year I asked myself if what I was doing with my life made sense in the long run. I was self-employed, and pretty much working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. I was constantly working or thinking about work. Working to pay the bills, but not really living 100%, the first change was to lower my expenses. So decided to leave my rental and buy an old van to convert it into a tiny home on wheels, where I could live full time. I sold most of my belongings and moved into a borrowed warehouse for the next 5 months until the van build was completed. Living in the camper van full time is probably one of the most awakening and tough experiences that I have ever gone through. On one hand, it gives you the opportunity to fully connect with nature, sleep in the middle of the mountains or in front of a wild beach. While in the other hand, forces you to get out of your comfort zone all the time. You are living in a very small space, and your access to water and electricity is very limited, forcing you to quickly learn to use these resources with care and appreciation. And these experiences were like seeds planted in me that led me to the next chapter of my life. After living in the van for almost 2 years and in search of living a simpler life in harmony with nature, I was ready to settle in and have a place to call my own. The plan was to buy land debt-free, where I could grow my own organic food and build a home for the future. The first part of the project was to build a cabin where my husband and I could live while we build our future home, and hopefully a place where we could host others to spend time with us close to nature too. So we started working right away to build a tiny house in less than a year. This past year was not easy. I have worked hard and got out of my comfort zone many more times than what I would have liked to. But in many ways, it has been the best year yet. Watching this place coming to life and making a dream come true that it seemed almost impossible at first has given me a sense of accomplishment that I have never experienced before. Thank you. Thank you.